now already has a population. Majority are Han Chinese. So because of that, overwhelming population, those minority Tibetan in Lhasa area, the Tibetan language is useless. They have to speak Chinese. Their sort of lifestyle, food style, also is changing. It is very clearly noticed, young Tibetan who come from Tibet, and those Tibetan who born in India, Tibetan born in India remain more Tibetan than those Tibetan who born inside Tibet but come from Tibet. Now there's big change. These are the, sometimes I call, some kind of culture genocide is taking place. Not exact genocide, but something like culture genocide. And very, let's say, subtly it's happening. Sometimes I call, whether intentionally or unintentionally, some kind of culture genocide is taking place. So that's a very, very sort of serious matter. But then I think the answer for, where is the question?
Related?
No, there. Usually I use the answer, you see, for that question, for short term, for locally, the Tibet issue is hopeless. If you look from wider perspective, still hopeful. As I mentioned earlier, most important, among the Chinese, now getting deeper awareness about Tibet. And furthermore, among Han Chinese, the number of Buddhists, and among Chinese Buddhists, the showing interest and following Tibetan Buddhism increasing. So once you see more and more Chinese now realize Tibetan Buddhism and Tibetan culture is something really good, useful, then they will understand what we are talking. Like that. So I think those communist leaders should have more spiritual mind. Then I think things become more easy. Not only just money like that. Oh, power. Yes.
Dan.
Okay. Now?
Dan Sloan, Reuters. Your Holiness, more than half a year ago, when violence erupted in Tibet, the number of individuals nations that spoke out as friends of Tibet and looking for a peaceful future were numerous. Now, in November of this year, though, an upcoming visit to France, there's a report that you will not meet with President Sarkozy on this trip. Do you think that the friends of Tibet are, to some degree, backing away from their support now? If that is the case, then why? And if not, who will be in Delhi? Will they be foreign ministers, heads of state at your upcoming meeting?
No. I think you're